गुड मॉर्निंग एवरीवन, माय नेम इज सोनाली धाकड़, बी एन वाइस स्टूडेंट इन संत हिरदाराम मेडिकल कॉलेज ऑफ नेचुरोपैथी एंड योगिक साइंस भोपाल। टुडे आई एम टेल यू 15 मिनट्स प्राणायामा। इट हेल्प एंड एक्टिवेट इनर एनर्जी, इम्प्रूविंग इम्यूनिटी एंड इंड्यूस अ सेंस ऑफ कामनेस। प्राणायामा इज वेरी हेल्पफुल टू फाइट अगेंस्ट कोरोना वायरस, विच अफेक्ट रेस्पिरेटरी सिस्टम, हेल्प इंक्रीज लंग्स कैपेसिटी एंड इनक्रीज ऑक्सीजन लेवल एंड प्यूरिफाई नेजल सिस्टम। It helps reduce our stress, anxiety and calming our mind. So in this pandemic condition, pranayama can be really helpful, easy and natural way to treat a COVID-19. Now firstly, sectional breathing. Before performing any of the pranayama, some common instruction. Sit in any comfortable meditative posture like Padmasana, Sukhasana and Vajrasana. Head, neck, spine should be straight. Eyes should be closed. Mind, body should be relaxed. Let's take a few deep yogic breath to prepare our self activity. Now, firstly, sectional breathing. Three variation of sectional breathing: abdominal breathing, thoracic breathing, and clavicular breathing. So, first, abdominal breathing. As you inhale fully, feel belly expand out. As you exhale, your belly goes in like this. Again, inhale deeply, belly goes out. As exhale, belly comes in. Now, thoracic breathing. Inhale fully, expand your chest outward. As you exhale, your chest inward. Firstly, inhale fully, expand your chest and exhale your chest inward. Like this. Third, clavicular breathing. Inhale fully, your shoulder should be upward like this. And exhale fully, so your shoulder should be downward like this. Now relax your whole body and normal breathe for few seconds. Now Chandra Anulom Vilom Pranayama, it is also known as left nostril breathing. From this Nasika Graha Mudra, like this, from close your right nostril with the help of right thumb and inhale with the left nostril. While inhaling, retain your breath, then exhaling completely. Again, benefits are Chandra Anulom Vilom Pranayama. Relieve excessive heat of a stomach, regulate body temperature and calm down the mind. Now, Nari Siddhi Pranayama. Perform 9 rounds like this. First, नासिका क्रह मुद्रा, क्लोज योर राइट नॉस्टिल विद द हेल्प ऑफ राइट थंब, इनहेल फ्रॉम द लेफ्ट नॉस्टिल, क्लोज योर लेफ्ट नॉस्टिल थ्रू द रिंग फिंगर एंड एक्सहेल कंप्लीटली राइट नॉस्टिल. अगेन डूइंग, इनहेल डीपली राइट नॉस्टिल एंड क्लोज इट विद द थंब, एक्सहेल कंप्लीटली फ्रॉम द लेफ्ट नॉस्टिल. दिस कंप्लीट बन राउंड. Its benefit, it relax whole body, it release out toxic from the body. Now, cooling pranayamas, Seetli, Seetkari and Sadanta. First, Seetli, fold your tongue with the side from like a tube and protrude your tongue outward. Inhale deeply from the tube shape tongue. And then close your mouth and retain breath for few seconds and exhale completely. Like this, we are performing 7 rounds. Next, perform Seetkari Pranayama. Fold your tongue with the help of your teeth and inhale completely from the mouth and retain your breath for few seconds and exhale completely from the nostril. Now Sadanta, hold your teeth and separate your both lips apart, export your teeth, inhale deeply from the teeth and exhale completely from the nostril. Like this, hold your teeth. Now, benefits are, it maintain body temperature, purify blood vessel and calm down the mind. Please, Bhramri Pranayama. It is also known as humming bee sound. Close your tragus of the ear with the help of index finger like this. Do not insert your finger with inside. Now, inhale completely from the nostril while exhaling, producing humming bee sound like this. Benefits are, it increase concentration level, it help release stress, anxiety, and it help insomnia and heart disease also. Now, last but not least, Nadansandhana Pranayam. It is also known as resonance practice. Three kinds of resonance practice, A Kara, U Kara, Ma Kara. Combined with Om Kara. Firstly, relax your whole body and deep breathe. Concentrate your lower part. Now completely Omkara. Three rounds. Om. थैंक यू।